Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the CDpusersvc fail to read description error with the error code 15100 on your computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is through the registry level. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit enter to open the registry level window. Go to HKEY local machine, system, current control set, services, CDpusersvc. In the right pane, you'll find this key named start. Double click on it and change the value data to 4. Click on OK to save the settings. Next solution is to run a command prompt command. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. Now copy this command line mentioned in solution number 2 of the original article, paste it here and hit enter to invoke it. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.